This is the Salarian homeworld we're headed to. They aren't used to seeing Krogan here, so let's keep it simple. We land, get the females, and leave before anyone changes their mind.
I still don't trust a word they say.
Let diplomacy play out, Rex. You'll get what you want.
These females are the best and probably last hope for my people.
We'll bring them back, Rex. Don't worry.
I appreciate that, Liara. I wouldn't want anyone else along for the ride. I suppose I can make room for you too, Garrus.
Figured you'd gone soft sitting on your throne. Forgot how to hold a gun.
Commander, I have the Salarian base on sensors.
Set her down.
Commander, Salarian ground control says we don't have clearance to land.
Tell them the Dalatras authorized this herself.
I knew they'd never keep their word. Let's see them try to stop a Krogan airdrop.
Rex?
We have an unauthorized landing.
And who authorized you to hold my race hostage?
A few moments ago.
Does Salarian hospitality always come with sharpshooters? This is an insult to the Alliance.
These understand. No matter what some politician might say, Krogan are still considered a hostile race.
I wonder why.
However, on behalf of the Salarian Union, I apologize. But we must insist the Krogan remain under guard.
I can handle this, Rex.
Anything goes wrong and all bets are off.
Are you okay?
Containment shield is holding. We'll try to repair if necessary. Can't speak for Krogan's health, however.
I'm fine, Commander.
Females kept secret. Possibly a mole in STG. Could be indoctrinated. If no Krogan alliance with Turians, Reaper's left unchallenged.
We'll do more than challenge them.
Shepard, meet us at next checkpoint. Server is likely to target. Hurry, next checkpoint!
Thank you. checkpoint. I'm sure Cerberus isn't done.
Always a pleasure to watch you work.
Shepard, need assistance. Cerberus outside pod, Shepard. Need assistance.
Take them out. Get them away from the female. Right away.
Cerberus outside pod, Shepard. Need assistance. Clear us.
How you holding up?
Containment shield strong, but not designed for direct fire.
This truce must be important to you.
Earth's survival depends on getting you out of here alive. How many more checkpoints?
Just the landing area. Hope Erd not Rex still waiting.
Rex can't keep his hands off a fertile female. He'll be there.
I'll see you up top.
Shepard, you must authorize release. Pod then transfers to loading area.
Let's get you out of there.
It's too dangerous. Krogan has been acquired.
Door is damaged. Can't get out.
Stay clear. I've got this.
Protect the Krogan, Shepard. She's vulnerable.
That's some serious firepower. Maybe we can crack it open.
Cerberus never did play fair.
What's wrong, Shepard? You getting old? Take that thing out.
Rex hasn't exactly mellowed with age, has he?
Got it. I'm on it.
Let's make this quick!
Let's get you out of there.
I can handle myself, Rex.
Women.
Cerberus here. What do you want?